Trying to set this up is hard. I don't remember what button you used to. Oh wait, I don't actually have the nunchuck up right away. We'll see how this goes. Gosh, I hate this cycle. So this is kind of like the unfortunate segments of their, like, I don't know. This run is going to be interesting. Like, I don't know if it's going to be good.
Three, two, one. Get ready to play. Keep up with it.
It'll be something.
Nice.
I'm gonna go for it.
The other day and then get ice cream. Probably. This is a weird run. I'm only gonna be live with this run.
Alex,
did
you want to come along?
No, I'm gonna stay here. My back is killing me, and if I'm gonna go to Sandoz, I wanna not be in a car as much as possible.
Okay. Goodbye, my boy.
Sure, he is strong. Pretty sure it's 3 disc matches.
I hope you've prepared yourself for this game.
Okay. RNG on this strong has been really stinking good. Nice, another hyper disc, that's what I want. Except. Oh, cool, I got the shot. Shoot, I don't have a Tron switch. Because it's 3 disc matches without the Tron fight. Because it's 2 grid capture, 1 battle.
My
splits are gonna look really bad.
My friend Kelkis, one of my strongest and bravest competitors from past tournaments, has agreed to hone your skills. If you're interested.
I don't know what to say.
Say yes, Bitbrain. Kelkis knows his stuff. If anyone can get ready to play, it's him.
Thanks, Gloria. By the way, it's good to see you again.
Seriously, is there anyone you don't know? Okay, count me in.
Glad to hear it. We don't have much time. Start right away. Follow me.
So, like, here Tron is going to be better because it's not a matter of getting kills, really. It's a matter of, capturing grids. So, like, yes, you do want to get kills because they reveal the grids, and the faster you can. Oh, I did want to do a wall run attack there, but yet here we are. Where's. Yeah, we gotta deal with that guy over there. Go ahead and snag one kill to unlock more grids. Dude, I can't even kill the monitor I want to kill. Bad, because if he gets 30, if you get 30 grids, you win. Alright, we got him. No! That makes it go by faster if you do it that way. So yeah, my splits are gonna look really weird for the first couple of runs because this is kind of blind. I played the crap out of the story mode when I was younger, but like, it's like been a hot minute. So now this one's kills, so running sharp is going to be better. Or sorry, derezes. Yeah, that was bad. Alright, if I can get a recognizer strike, that would be hot. Yep, first one, the other guy gets it. This is where light disc sucks. I cannot get power-ups, which is like the key to this one. No! So I need to make a Tron split. Which I don't really need a Tron split. It's just beneficial.
One more. This really pushes. Okay?
Oh, I got survival match stuff and next one. So yeah, the game is divided into four main areas: Tron City, Tron's Place, the Boot, and then Survivalist Camp. Let's go. That was a good grade capture. Which I didn't make a split for grid bugs because that's literally an auto scroller. It's literally just don't die. And then like light cycle races, you can obviously do faster by winning, but like you don't have to win. Calcus, you suck. Then Kalev, you play Hyperball.
What do you say, kid? Are you ready to show us your stuff on the grid? Follow me.
It'll be interesting to see how the Solar Sailor thing goes.
Three, two, one.
Whoops. gosh, I cannot get any D-Roses on these guys. Oh, that was close. I totally thought I was going to go right into my own trail. What? I can go from saying that was a really bad round to just like clutching out two really fast points.
I'm bad for a woman. How about we step up the challenge?
Now, there are two ways you can play survival. You can either play it where you play super passively and pray for good RNG. I'm gonna try not to do that. Because you only have to do 3-round victories. That's, yep. And that's sort of the fear, is, because even if you run into your own trail, this is the problem though, it gets extremely chaotic. Nice. Wow, really? Come on, buddy. I don't want to bring this into a 6th round. Come on, there we go. And he's like, we're gonna challenge you to Hyperball! Which, honestly, Hyperball is the best grid game. Like, if there was one of these grid games that could be a decent esport, it would be Hyper Ball. It's so good. I kited him too far left or too far right. Oh, garbage throw. There we go. If I can drop him now, that would be pretty optimal. But this is gonna be harder to do. Never mind. I'll take it. Oh no, I do have a grid bug split. LOL. Even though it is an auto splitter. Auto scroller, not auto splitter. XD. Outlands, here we come. This run is faster than I expected it would be, to be honest.
It's a great time for a race.
The sucky part is I've got a light runner coming up. That sucks. Light runner is the worst grid game. It really does not matter what disc you use here. shoot. I waited too long to use a pixel fire. Though it seemed to be fine. I think it's possible to be sub 30 minutes entering Hyper or doing Hyper Canyon.
Morning, sunshine. Did you have a nice nap?
Where am I?
Ostrom Pond.
Nice. And I remember.
There's good bugs in the canyon? Yeah. Them suckers can be real nasty. You're lucky I pulled you out when I did.
What about Cora?
Your friend? She's fine. I think she's having a look around the joint. Feel free to join her when you're a good neighbor. My name's Gibson. You need anything? I'll be around.
Hey, I'm glad to see you're all right. But we've lost a lot of time here. We have to hurry to get back to the next breath.
Sure thing, friend. As soon as you pay us, we'll be right for the oath of tender love and care you receive. You can be on your way.
Hey,
most assuredly. We survivors do tough life out here in the Outlands. We can't afford to be liberal with our use of resources.
But we don't have anything to trade.
That could be a problem. Unless you beat our best honorable competition, and we'll call it sport.
And if I lose,
then we'll have to work something out.
Some waypoints? Nope. See, depending on what runner arena you're playing, actually, waypoints might be a faster for all grid games.
Thank you.
Phoenix jump?
Okay, so there is two. So, runner one, runner two, Gibson is what I need. Oh, this one's racing. Oh, it already had me on speed. Okay. So four player runner racing is a lot more chaotic. That's not fair. That is not fair. Don't do that. Missiles, and it's really not the video on top of that. And then his is battle mode waypoints. And that one is so dumb. And then Outrunner is literally an impossible light runner to get, which is annoying. I wish you could get it. Okay, now I'm gonna lose that waypoint.
sure you're good on out there, friend. I'm nothing if not a program of my life. I wish you good luck in the tournament, but I don't think you'll need it.
Thanks for everything, Gibson.
My pleasure. Don't be a stranger now, you hear?
Social Lakes, you have unlocked Bostrom Colony. Well, that wasn't necessarily what I wanted to do, but...
Hey, we got a little ISO from before. I'll try not to hurt you too.
Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
Except, like, they're like, oh yeah, we'll put them on grid tanks. Which ends up being probably one of my best grid games. I think this is even the more preferred map for all grid games. Cool, now I have no idea how the Solar Sailor split is gonna work.
This was a great program, and a close friend.
No, I'm sorry.
Sorry to bring him back. He hadn't stepped down from the Game Goods Championship. This may have been avoided. Blaze cannot win this tournament. Not after what he did. You must beat him. Not just for me, or Calcus. For all the ISOs out there that need a hero. Get him back to the Game Grid. He's late, he'll forfeit.
Wait. This will probably either sub 1 hour or just around the 1 hour mark, depending on, like, I don't even...
Return to you unharmed.
Here's Cora. What did you do to her?
choose to play. Don't get too long to decide.
Our informant's trying to make friends, but you must go ahead with the game. I know that the Blaze cannot be allowed to win.
You know, you could do both.
Gibson, what are you doing here?
I decided to come watch my new friend win the big one for all the bicycle. Good thing, too. Because I saw that dirtbag's ginormous bodyguard haul Cora off just before you got back.
Did you see where they went?
Yes, sir. A whole pack of them just went out. You heard, you might be able to catch them.
Thanks, Gibson. That's two I owe you.
Ah, you don't need it. Just get her back safe and then come back here and show them you're a new champion.
You got it, friend.
I don't know. This, it'll be closer sub-hour. But it'll at least be right around the hour mark, which I'm not gonna lie is a lot faster than I initially thought it was gonna be. This part is honestly the hardest part of the game. Okay, now we get a hyper disc and a pixel fire. As if that was fair. Can't do jack.
I never accept defeat. I never accept defeat.
My desk.
You cannot defeat me, program.
Missed him. so am I. Let's play. Please. Time comes up here on the last E-Res on Blaze. Time.
How is this possible?
Sorry, you're probably gonna hear some audio going looping into my mic. Shoot.
It's not over yet.
I apologize for that. I still don't have King slipped out for my audio right now.
This isn't finished, ISO.
But you are, Blaze. Take him away.
You did it! You're the first ISO to win the tournament!
I had a little help.
But yeah, that was all right.
You're the user. I don't believe it.
Believe it, kid. You made history.
I gotta get it on the trophy raise. No, I mean, if I'm being honest, that was a lot faster than I expected it to be. I was thinking this was going to be closer to, like, the 2-hour mark or something. Not 1 hour. So I got a lot more time to do more runs.